son of a bitch.
Dude, what a great song to start the stream, my friends. This goes over here. All right. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, the Mighty Thumb Club. Welcomes you all back to Retro Nation, my friends. Come on in. You bring the milk. I got the chocolate syrup up on the top shelf of awesomeness. Put them together. Stir it up. Drink it down. It's going to be a fun one tonight. Heaven help me if we don't beat Super Mario Brothers tonight. I don't know if I'm allowed to come back and stream again. And we have a UTM 30 sighting. Well, that gets an explosion. What's going on, brother? Right back at you, man. I love when we get the old school thumbs in here. We know how far back people go. Back to the YouTubes. Ugh, excuse me. Crushed my meals again today. I didn't post it. Let's see. Oh, got a text message from someone. Let's see this. Hang on a second. Get rid of that. Okay, today, let's see, Fitbit open. I also have a serious vision question for you, like eye vision question for you. All right, today we dominated. Wow. Total fat, 57 grams. Total carbs today. 20 grams. Total protein, 155 grams. We're on a bodybuilder workout, folks. Breakfast was great today. 3 scrambled eggs, some maple breakfast sausage, and blackberries. Blackberries were a lot better than raspberries. I didn't mind, but they had like a gritty, like, it felt like you're eating rocks once you broke them down. Pretty weird. Let's see, lunch today, oh, that's on the wrong meal, that was a dinner, there we go. Lunch today, double can of tuna fish, I said double can of tuna fish, some mayo, some peanuts, and then for dinner, we had
Peanuts again. Why is it not there? There we go. Dinner as well. There we go. Made a salad, Caesar salad. Well, romaine lettuce and some dressing. 12 ounces of chicken. Part of an onion. And some peanuts. So 26 grams of carbs. Now that I added the actual peanuts for dinner. But still, 71 fat, 26 carbs, 162 protein. Dominated. 5,000 steps. We need to start focusing on exercise now that we kind of have food dialed in a little bit. Nothing worse than needing a triple for the cycle and hitting a double. Softball, Hyperion? Triples are tough, man. You got to throw that ball down the right field line and hope for the best. That's still a great night of hitting, though. It's awesome.
Ba ba ba, be ba boo ba, be ba boo boo.
All right, we are officially going to get started with our retro challenge of our childhood. Yes, sir. Although I need to resize the I'll wait till I get on the scene. The thingamajig. Let's switch over. No timer. We're casually playing through today. Do I not know? I think we're good. Okay. Why do I have no sound? I have no sound in my ears. Try this again.
Crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of the women. That is good. That is good.
So yeah, I just added that today. That's we're gonna save that for celebrations. And when we win games and stuff. Alright, I think I know the path for Super Mario 1. World 1, World 2, warp over to 4, 4, 2, to 8, and I think it's onward from there. I haven't beat it in a while, though. I haven't beat this game in a while, so this... Oh, really? So, Super Mario Brothers... Oops. Released, according to the wiki, was released October 18th, 1985 in North America. What's up, Raven Knight? October 18th, that's my anniversary. Oh, bad rhythm. Ooh, he. Hi there. Oh, I. Oh, God, idiot. On the world four. No, I honestly, I don't know, Reaven. I don't know if I ever actually beat it myself. So, a lot of these are going to be iffy if I beat them or not. And I don't know if I ever actually did. I'm going to be honest. I don't know if I ever actually did it myself. Spent a lot of time playing games with my friend at my friend's house after school. Some we beat together, some he beat while I was watching. So there's a lot of gray area, blurry vision there. Ooh. Level up is on. Time to rank 3, Warlock. The other problem now is I've watched so many people speedrun these games that I mistakenly try to do what they do. Oh, I should not have done that one. Can't do the vine. I gotta take a death. Shoot. Why is the music on? That'll go away in a minute. Get in there. Oh, I totally goofed. Okay. How CM Punk trolled New York last night with a jersey. Now he's got 2 goals tonight. That is pretty funny. You know what I don't know? I don't know the castle pattern for 8/4. Ooh, got the 10. Alright, don't mess up the thing of 4/2. Doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Yay, we did it. I need to pause and look up the pattern for 8/4. Because we're going to come up to it soon and I don't know what it is. Got it here, and pipe one, back to pipe one. Not helping me. That goes down there, okay. Walking past B takes you to A. Okay, so you have to go down. Okay. And then do that one. Takes you up there and then over down. Through the pipe up. Okay. After this whole thing. On to the big thing. I went over to lava. Easy. Why is my mouse spinning? Okay. No! Oh, this isn't Super Mario 3. Whoa. All right, 8-4. I heard talk on Twitter too about Punk turning heel. That's the thing we needed to get up there. I think you could jump from the very, very top. Thank you. Then pass the lava. Watch out for the fish. And then this should be it, as long as we don't die. Of course. Yeah, baby, get in. Oh, I missed it. Let's go! We have officially beaten Super Mario Brothers. Dr. Strange, I haven't seen you in ages, brother. How you been? Oh, Hyperion, or anybody in the chat, if you want, this is the time you would do...
GG!
Oh, you could do that. Thank you, Raven. You could also do the brand new Conan Channel Point Redemption for a celebratory
crush
awesomeness.
Your enemies. See them driven before you.
That was awesome. Overlapping awesomeness. Conan has the power. Oh, that was great. Been good, just chilling. Nice, dude. You still playing MCOC? Or have you moved on? This is the alternate quest, right? Yeah, it is. Whoa. Not as much recently. Ooh. I'm so glad we officially beaten it. That's so good. That game, MCOC, has beaten down quite the many of the OGs of the world. Oh, I forgot that they come back. Really, dude? I don't think I've ever beaten a second quest. Ooh, these are shorter. And everything moves faster. These guys are flying. Look at them. Wee! Not a lot of OGs left. I myself am one of the last OGs remaining, but recently. Yeah, I've seen Rizzo post a lot of stuff recently. Yeah, like year one OGs. I totally misinterpreted that jump. My bad. Somewhere up here, there's a power-up or coins or something. See, now we beat the game. Now we get to have fun with it. And then move on to something else tomorrow. There it is. You'd be lurking? Hey, I appreciate the lurk. Thank you, Mr. Doc. As someone who lurks in people's streams all day long, I really, really appreciate the lurks. The lurks are awesome. Beetle. You go down any of these though. You can. Whoa. It's coming right for us. You, sir. Oh, no. I keep forgetting which ones you could jump over and which ones you have to land on. We lost the firepower again. Too soon. Oh no. Does it start me on the same quest or no? It does. Okay. Is that all that's different in the alternate quest? That the Goombas are now Beatles? Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. Almost made the same mistake as last time. Beating this alternate quest, I don't think I've ever done. With a friend, without a friend. Jump too late. It got pretty warm here today. It's like 75 all day long. I think I got close to 80 during like midday. It's like not cool. But a little too warm for my comfort. Almost landed in a hole there. Idiot. He's a big idiot. Any power ups in here? Power up here. No. No power up. Beep pop boop beep 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 beep. I slid off the back. Oh my god, we're gonna die again. Thank you. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Pretty slick. Oh, I ran off the edge. Okay. Let's reset game. What else can we do with this game? There's all kinds of glitches, right? This is Mario Track and Field. What?
Thank you. Smooth move, X-Lax.
It's a lot easier to do one block jumps with Mega Man than it is Mario. Oh, come on, did not jump into him. Our last guy. No. Two for one. Ch 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 4-1 might be my favorite level. Just like a 100 yard dash. Just vroom, vroom, vroom. Oh, come on. Which is your favorite Mario of the three on the NES? Three. Far and away. Three is my favorite. I would even consider speedrunning it at one point.
Like, I like all the different suits you can get and use. The frog suit, the hammer suit, the takuni, raccoonie suit, and the actual raccoon. And it's so many cool things. There's so many different power-ups. They give you tons of lives so you don't die. There's just a lot of fun different things to do in the game. The match game, the mash game, all kinds of fun stuff. The only thing I don't want to say hate, the one thing I despise about the game are the auto scrollers of the airships. I can't stand those. What about you guys? What's your favorite of the three? Am I doing 8-1 again? Oh, because I did load save state instead of save state. Classic Steiny.
Oops.
Oops. Ooh, almost. Three for you as well, Hyperion. Three was a ton of fun. Getting the hang of this 8-1. Especially since 2 is technically a copy of another game in Japan. Doki Doki Go or something like that. Coins, huh? Wow. Oh my god. I didn't save state at the start of 2 is fun. But I think they hit a home run with 3. What's going on, Sam? I need to know how to do this. You do this. Nope. Okay. You really have to. I had a little too much turnip action. Oh. Yeah. Definitely the case to do. Do we have to do all these Hammer Brothers again? Oh, we got past them. Whoa! Power-ups.
Oh, you were supposed to jump there, Hammer Dude. How do we get so lucky in our first run with all these Hammer Brothers? What? There's no hammer there. You're just coins. You're not a power up. All right, 8-4. One more time. For funsies. You could... You can't make that jump. Whoops. Wear overalls and work boots to a hammer fight. Pretty much. Out for the fishes. What? Hey, here's an idea. Swim into the giant fireball, which is underwater, by the way, and see what happens. Thank you. You're supposed to jump, dude. Stiney, did you see what I leaked earlier in Discord? No, I didn't. I think Sam set me up for failure in AQ, trying to sell me Spider-Man is immune to D-Gen. He is. He's totally immune to D-Gen. Raven, let me see. Ooh. The Lego one? Oh my god, $170. Optimus Prime coming soon, June 1st. That thing, wait, how tall is this? Because it has 1500 pieces. It comes with the gun and the battle axe, though. It is... It, wait, what? In truck mode, the model measures over... No, where's... In robot mode, it stands over 13 inches tall. Lego Optimus Prime. Dude. Spider nonsense. Ah. Wait, I didn't see that. It transforms? Duh, I guess so, because I just read that truck mode and robot mode. Imagine. Hey, everyone, check out my new transforming Lego Optimus Prime. And you go to transform him, and he shatters. I don't know what I did. I brain farted. These are like the two... Oh, there's a fireball there. Two quick reads you gotta make. Oh, I can't re-get my speed. And he backs up. Oops. There we go. Oh. I have reclaimed proficiency mastery tree and taken Dex off for that fight before. I'm gonna try just bait SP1. To be honest, I'm impressed at how many different ways you just died in the same 26. And to that, I say,
you're welcome.
All right, we have official. We're gonna have to make like an infographic of all the games we're gonna play. We've officially beaten Super Mario Brothers. That was a good way to get this started. Let's see, back. This isn't the list of all the games we're gonna try, but this is a list of games I wanted to try. Batman's probably definitely gonna be on there, but I don't know about 2 or 3. Maybe. Blaster Master looked cool. Bomberman was cool. Bomberman 2 is cool. Bubble Bobble. I don't know what's up with this game. This seems fun. Make a journey to the cave of the monsters. Bubble, 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 I don't know what you do other than get everybody with your bubbles. Oh, I died. How did I die? I shoot bubbles. I guess you gotta pop them too once you get them captured. Bubble them and pop them. You gotta do both, huh? Dumba. Give me my tomatoes. World record for that one. What was that? I wonder if the music ever changes. Oh, we got ghosts now. Oh, cool. Oh, it's a ghost bubble thing. Oh, that one got away. He's back. What was whales? Oh, we have like super bubble? What is this? Oh, what's the E? Give me the E! No, you didn't hit me. Things. E gives you that super energy thing. I want more of those. Valentine's Day. How do I get over there? Oh, you can go through the top and bottom? Trying to hurry. How do you get in here? Who's this guy? Killed me. Okay. That's that. That works. The Castlevanias are cool. Contra. Darkwing Duck. This one's definitely on the list. I am the terror that the words are gone. Darkwing Duck. What's his like regular name? Is it like Drake Mallard or something? People started complaining about being low on gold in our lines, and multiple people gave the advice of saving gold crystals. Drake Mallard is his name. Okay. Wait, who has 16 million? Ravenite has 16 million gold? Is that still considered a lot now? We're going to go to the bridge. Like Quackerjack. Now that I know how to beat the boss. Let's go launch pad. I also know that there's a block, right? What's... Hold up is block. I never knew that about this game. Ow. Hey, you dork. How does hoarding gold crystals help you have more gold? They're not gaining interest. Why? Yeah, I guess you're right. Yeah. How'd you miss the hook? All right, 32. Thank you.
Got him.
Hey, I'm out of money. Well, you should bury some in your backyard so you have some later. How much you reckon it would take to buy a nice RV? I don't want to do too much on this game because it's really the only stage I've played, but I like it. I need to find out if the conveyor belts are in the Donkey Kong for NES. Are conveyor belts in? NES. There are two conveyor belts carrying cement pies that you must avoid. Yeah, in the arcade version. Oh, here's the truth. Here we go. Why is NES Donkey Kong missing a level? The level was omitted from the NES version for unknown reasons, presumably the cartridge's storage limitations, though a newer port of the NES version named Donkey Kong Original Edition includes this level pre-installed for the European release of Mario 25th Anniversary Style Wii. So there's no conveyor belts on the original Nintendo version. You can control barrels. If the barrel is to the left of Jumpman and his joystick is pushed to the left, the barrel will take the ladder. Whoa, we gotta try this. What? This over here. I didn't know this. If the barrel is to the left of Jumpman and it just okay, it's barrel. So if the barrel's ahead of you, it'll take the ladder. It's kind of hard to do. You can't use the hammer on the ones he throws. That was I reading Nintendo Power magazine. Let's see if this is actually part of the Nintendo version. I don't know. This is all based on percent chances, though. Oh, well. Other games we're looking at. I don't know if we're going to do Donkey Kong Jr. Double Dragon we will do, because that is a... I know for a fact I never beat that game on my own. Dragon Warrior I did beat. Oh, I gotta fix the name for DuckTales too. No. No. Excite Bike, we will do Fester's Quest, possibly Final Fantasy, maybe. Friday the 13th, I said we have to do that one. Ice Climber, this one's a weird one. On my own, so I was saying earlier, Sam, when I was a kid, every day after school, I'd run over to my neighbor's house. And he and I would play games all the time. Like, we beat Contra together, or we would take turns moving a controller back and forth, you know, taking turns. But I never actually sat down in front of an NES, on my own NES, and beat some of these. But because he and I did together at his house, I have this illusion in my head that I beat some of these games on my own, when in fact it was both of us taking turns. What is this? Is that an eggplant? What the? You can't control this guy. I've never seen it. Is this where Ice Climber is from Super Smash Brothers? I have no idea. If you jump up and then hit right. Oh, there he did it. He doesn't, like, glide over, he just moves over at the last second. Bonus stage. Anyway, maybe we'll do that one. Kid Icarus, probably. King of Fighters 99. I'm going to delete this thing. What a joke of a game. Kirby's Adventure. Yeah. Kung Fu. Yeah. Kung Fu is still funny, dude. Kung Fu. Go. Thank you. Kung Fu. This looks very similar to Big Trouble in Little China. Made it to the end of round one. Going up the stairs. First time I've ever played this game. Kick them. Anywho, Kung Fu is in. Lemmings might be in. Little Samson is a fun game. That is a lot of games on this screen are awesome. Little Samson, all the Mega Mans, Ninja Gaidens, Metroid. I know for a fact I'd never be in Metroid. I just get lost. But now we have the internet. I'm upstairs. Oh, I got two Q-berts. Ooh. Yeah, fix that. Here, 7, 3, 7, 3, 5, 9, 6, 3. Let's mess this guy up. Come on, Tyson. Down we go. Come on, little Mac. This is gonna be a tough one to beat, but we're gonna have to do it. It's on the list. The Ninja Gaidens are on the list, and RC Pro-Am. Metroid was very soul-crushing. I remember, like, just thinking, man, this game is a total different kind of hard. Stream that during the break. That's a good idea, Sam. No, no, where am I going? How'd I get first out on that race? There's no way. Relapse. Might be the best I've ever played this game. And we're wasting it. Just got the guy with the bomb. I'm gonna keep going till I lose. Wow, the first place guy had a huge lead. Level 8. Oh, come on. Yes.
Never give up. Never surrender.
That's right, baby. Yeah! The truck cabbage in. Nice. Oh man, they are flying. Keep missing that one. Could be it. Ah, that's it. We missed every speed arrow possible. It's no joke. It's just boom, cut over. Game over. It made the leaderboard. Yay. You get to continue? I'm not gonna do this. Not tonight. Not tonight, my friends. We can grind that game another night. Some games are going to have to grind over a night, over a couple days, over a week. But Super Mario Brothers 1 is not one of them. Super Mario Brothers 2 may be one of them. And that's the game we're going to be doing tomorrow night. So, hopefully we just don't get stuck on a game. Tomorrow, I'll try to have a finalized list that we're going to attack and see how we do from there. But that was a fun one. We banged out Super Mario Brothers, and we banged it out legit before we went back and played around a little bit. So that's the goal, is to beat these things legit without save states and stuff like that. So yeah, we'll call it a night for tonight, but we will pick it up again tomorrow. Thank you guys all for coming and hanging. I appreciate it. Thanks for trying out the new channel redemptions, the channel point redemptions.
spamming the Cap'n Gens and all that stuff. I appreciate it. But I'm heading to bed. So, again, thank you guys one more time for hanging. Have a good night, everybody. Appreciate the support. Be good. Be safe. I'll see you guys back here tomorrow. Stay mighty.